Hello. All the activity you can see here in progress is part of the intricate preparations for the British naval expedition to Lake Pahoe. The leader of the expedition is Sir Jane Russell.
What's the purpose of your expedition?
Well, this is a completely uncharted lake with life hitherto unclassified marine life, ma'am. So the whole scene's wide open for a scientific exploration.
One can see the immense amount of preparation involved. Have there been many difficulties in setting up this venture?
Well, the real hang-up was with the bread man, but when the top brass pigs came through, we got it together in a couple of moons. Commodore Betty Grable, who's a real sub-aqua head, has got it together diving-wise, and like the whole gig's been a real gas, man.
Thank you. Lieutenant Commander Dorothy Lamore. Dorothy, you're in charge of the security and liaison for this operation.
Right on.
It's all very hush-hush so far, Shabash.
Yeah, it's been really heavy, man, with all these freaks from the fascist press trying to blow the whole thing.
There's no doubt about it. This expedition does have some rather unusual aspects, Jim, that. For a start, why do the senior personnel all bear the names of Hollywood film stars of the 40s and female ones at that? Shiver me timbers, tis the black spot. And secondly, I be not afraid of E. Blind Pew. Why do they talk this rather strange, stilted underground jargon? Billy, the mean bass choir, Trelawney. This be my ship now, ha-ha. Ah, a tranquilizing dart fired by the cowardly BBC Health Department dogs. They done filled me full of chlorpromazine, damn. Ah!
I'm sorry about my colleague's rather unconventional behavior.
The Navy's out of sight. Come together with the RN. It really is something other than else.
Dig it, man.
Hello. I'm sorry about my colleague's rather unconventional behavior just now, but things haven't been too easy for him recently. Trouble at home, rather confidential, so I can't give you all the details. Interesting, there they are. The wheat base and so forth. Anyway, apparently the girl wasn't even. Anyway, the activity you see behind me. Some other I feel sorry for. Oh, I'll start again. The activity you see behind me is part of the preparations for the new naval expedition to Lake Pahoe. The man in charge of this expedition is Vice Admiral Sir John Cunningham. Sir John, hello. Hello.
Oh, hello. Well, first of all, I'd like to apologize for the behavior of certain of my colleagues you may have seen earlier. But they are from broken homes, circus families, and so on. And they are in no way representative of the new, modern, improved British Navy. There is a small, vociferous minority. And may I take this opportunity of emphasizing that there is no cannibalism in the British Navy. Absolutely none. And when I say none, I mean there is a certain amount. More than I'm prepared to admit. But all new ratings are warned that if they wake up in the morning and find any tooth marks at all anywhere on their bodies, they're to tell me immediately so that I can immediately take every measure to hush the whole thing up. And finally, necrophilia is right out. Now, this expedition is primarily to investigate reports of cannibalism and necrophilia in... This expedition is primarily to investigate reports of unusual marine life in the as-yet-uncharted Lake Pahoe.
And where exactly is the lake?
22A Runcorn Avenue. I think. Yes, that's right, 22A.
Runcorn Avenue?
Yes, it's just by Blenheim Crescent. Do you know it?
You mean it's in an ordinary street?
Of course it's not an ordinary street. It's got a lake in it.
Yes, but I...
Look, how many streets do you know that have got lakes in them?
I mean, is it very large?
Of course it's not large. You couldn't get a large lake in Runcorn Avenue. You can knock down the tobacconist.
Jenkins! No! I'm now standing in Runcorn Avenue. Sir John, where exactly is the lake?
Let's see, that's 18, that's 20, so this must be the one.
Excuse me,
Yes, this is the one, all right.
But it's an ordinary house.
Look, I'm getting pretty irritated with this line of questioning.
But it doesn't even look like a lake.
Look, your whole approach since this interview started has been to mock the Navy. When I think that for the likes of you, I had both my legs blown off.
You haven't had both your legs blown off?
I was talking metaphorically, a fool. Jenkins, put that down. Right, is the equipment ready?
Do I have the equipment already, man?
Right. Now, quite simply, the approach to Lake Pahoe is up the steps, and then we come to the shores of the lake. Now, I'm going to press the bell just to see if there's anyone in. Hello?
Good morning. I'm looking for a Lake Pahoe.
Is there Mr. Paget?
No, a lake.
There's no lake here, mate. This is Runcorn Avenue. What's that camera doing?
Camera? What's he want? Oh, are we on the telly?
He's looking for a lake.
Lake Pahoe.
Oh, you want downstairs, 22A, the basement.
Ah, thank you very much. Good morning.
Come on, ma'am, downstairs.
Were you successful, Sir John?
It's in the basement.
In the basement?
Bridges are eight.
Hello?
Someone about the damp.
Hello?
Tell him about the bleeding rats, too.
Oh, no.
Good morning. Is this Lake Pahoe?
Well, I don't know about that, but it's bleeding damp.
No, we are the official British naval expedition to this lake. May we come in?
Hang on.
Appear to be the end of the expedition.